Hello, I am Dr. Sanjay Panikkar. I started Amrita Homeopathy in 1997 in Kerala. It's almost 18 to 19 years since we started the clinic. And this is our first clinic in Bangalore on Koramangala 80 feet road, 4th block. I would suggest not to take alkaline water immediately after any medication for at least a period of 2 hours. Because alkaline water hastens the absorption of medication. So we have given a particular medicine with an intended speed of absorption, that the medicine should be absorbed in this much time. And so if the patient consumes alkaline water, the absorption becomes very, very fast, and that can cause unnecessary problems where it is not needed. But at the same time, when you take certain supplements, taking alkaline water immediately can help the supplements to be absorbed very fast into the body. Otherwise, I do not suggest that.